He been sitting and waiting, deliberating. If he ever stopped pacing and facing and liberated, but he can't. Not when his thoughts are racing and his mind's outside of the lines he's tracing. Patient, strong, but without the basis. And this here, he's had a lot to break it. So he holds on, waits for the days when fate replaces the fear and hatred. Staying up in these four walls, cause he knows when he steps outside, it's all gone if he stays put. Couldn't hear him at all, and mama's always telling him to pray real hard with the men with the lifted clips and light grins with the light dim sight thin eyes lit lifeless. So he thinks why it's gotta be like this and stays put with the thoughts he fights with.
Put on these kind of bright, kind of almost like happy kind of music bed,
right?
To just kind of put sneaks past.
It brought guns and it brought the pain. It brought funds and it brought the grain. It brought AIDS and it brought the language. It brought fame and it brought the anguish. But he can't get away from the panic. When his eyes tear up, he's unable to stand it. And it does what it says not happens, cause he lives in it without asking. He never lies, he never lies. Never tried to ever ride the other side with a young man blind from the shots he hears. And fears not what he cannot bear this year. It's no death, pain, and misery. Gunfire delivery passed off as anything. And so he prays under the sinistry, waiting on the day his dreams mimic his imagery.
On the streets and the game, and it actually like kind of like physical incarnation of what it is to be cool, or what it is, what is street life.